Harish should be leading that.
Yeah, exactly. So.
Exactly.
So can I really quick borrow like a 500 rupee note?
Hold on,
Harish. I don't know if it's going to work or not, but I'm still going to show how we exactly do it. So what we do is we just give it a one fold. That's a one fold in half, okay? Then that's the another fold. That's two folds basically. Okay, two folds. And here's the tricky part. You give it another fold, three folds. Now right now a lot of people might think that I'm teaching you origami. I'm not. I'm not. So this is what's going to make sense in a moment. What we do is we're going to give it another fold. The fourth fold is where the magic happens, because I'm just going to just blow on it. And it actually changes color. The first part is actually changing color, but that's not it. It actually changes color, then it actually changes.
That's it.
No, I cannot double your money, so thank you so much, Harish bhai.
Thank you, Snip.
Moving on, next slide, please.